Why am I here?
Blackjack.
It's all about getting, or getting as close as possible to 21 in a 52-card deck. After a deal, each player has two cards, as well as the dealer, whose first card is face down. Now is the decision to either add a card to your deck or not, all with the goal of getting closer to 21 than the dealer. Based on the cards out on the table, what is the probability the next card dealt to you will get you closer to 21 without putting you over? That's what's called a bust. It's not like flipping a coin, though. A coin has two sides, and therefore a 50-50 probability of each outcome. Each toss of the coin will result in one of two equally probable outcomes, and each toss has no effect on the next. This is therefore a random variable. This is unlike the cards in Blackjack, where when there are only 52 cards possible, each card dealt affects the probability of what the next card could be.
I saw you stand.